Putting your worksheets on a dashboard helps you create one coherent story and gives you more control over the size and the layout of your visualization. Dashboards can also help you wow people with your interactivity. Let's take a look at a visualization of currently standing Olympic records with each sheet published separately as a single tab. With the separate sheets, I can answer some questions, such as who holds the most records. I can use the filter to see who holds records in archery or in swimming. But it's difficult to answer the question about which sports contribute the most to any country's total. I could answer that question with my table that shows the individual records held by each country, but I'd really like to make my map interactive. So if I clicked on a country, it gives me the country's records. If we put these together on a dashboard, we can do that. To make a new dashboard, go to Dashboard, New Dashboard, and then double-click or drag and drop your sheets to put them where you'd like them to go. On a dashboard, we can remove any legends by clicking on them and Xing them out if we don't need them. And you can also move anything around by clicking on it and then dragging this piece in the middle and putting it where you want it to go. We can add additional things, like a text box with instructions, and we can set the size of our viz so that it fits perfectly in our website by selecting exactly and then typing in the dimensions that we would like. We can spruce things up by replacing our old worksheet title with a dashboard title. We'll just copy and paste the old title. And then double-click and paste it in. Now that title can be moved anywhere we'd like it to go. And finally, let's make our dashboard interactive. We'll select the map and use this caret to select Use as Filter. So now, whenever I click on a country, I'll get all of the records set by that country's athletes. If I want to clear the filter and see all the country's records again, I can just click anywhere in the ocean or any place on the map that is not a circle. Ready to try creating your own dashboard? You can download the starting workbooks from the link below.